people on the inside are going to keep coming up with these ridiculous excuses, like his arm was elongated, or the photo was doctored, or he came to New York to break up with Jeffrey Epstein. I mean, come on. I'm calling BS on this.